I want to know, and I'm sure other people do, are you going to take away my cigar?
No. I have no plans to expand our smoking ordinance. Ours is the most comprehensive in the state. It includes pretty much anywhere we public can go or where there are employees. All I'm going to do this year is try to get the state to catch up to Fort Wayne.
Mm-hmm. Russ, what will be your first priority, do you think?
Well, the main issue that I was passionate about in the election is still what I hope to see our city move towards, which is fiscal responsibility. And I'm very excited about getting to work.
Jeff?
Well, I want to congratulate my two colleagues here, and I'm looking forward to serving with John Crawford and Russ Yeller. They both are fine men. I think that probably the job situation, I walked a lot, as a lot of candidates did, and I think the door-to-door conversations, what we can do, what government can do to provide the incentives or provide the right atmosphere so the private sector invests more in job creation, and that will be a priority for me, as well as working on neighborhood concerns and interests, corridor improvements, and so on.